door for all the people to be saved, and he's giving his grace and mercy upon all the people. And the door is open because he loves us so much. He loves the world, and he doesn't want to punish everybody, anybody. He doesn't want to judge anybody. He wants to save his people, and he loves people so much, and he loves his own creation. And that's why he sent his son into this world, and to pay price for all of us, and to give his blood so that we all can be forgiven because of that blood. And so he's raising us up today to stand in the gap for all the people, because he cannot come and save somebody forcibly, and he will not push his way into anybody. So that's the reason he's raising us up, because the people who are lost, they cannot cry out to God for their salvation, because first of all, they don't know who God is. And the other thing, they don't know they're lost also. So how can they even cry out to God? So he's raising us up for that. And we can cry out for them so that he can interfere legally. You understand? If he, without anybody asking, if he interferes, that becomes illegal. Because he has given us rights of freedom. So he can't interfere into somebody's life forcibly. So it becomes illegal for him. So he's raising us up if we pray so that he can legally interfere into lost souls.
Amen.
And he can save them. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Is even to stand for people is such a privilege, is such an honor for
Amen.
Us to stand in the gap for the lost souls. And so same way we should treat people, because he's not judging anybody. We should not judge anybody.
Hallelujah.
And he's not punishing anybody. We should not punish any sinner with the words, with actions, with attitude. We should not punish anybody. So we have to be gracious. We have to show mercy, because he wants to show his mercy through us. Hallelujah.
Amen.
So let's pray. Every day when you are interceding, pray for the lost souls. Every day, every single day, we pray. And intercede. You don't need to bind or break anything. Just intercede for the lost souls. Intercede for all kind of communities, all nationalities, all races, and all religions. So when we come here, then God can lead us into warfare. If we don't intercede, he won't lead us to bind anything, to break anything. You are understanding? But again, it becomes illegal for him to do that. So to bind the enemy, to break the power of the enemy, he can do it legally because we are interceding. We are asking for God. That's why whole week you intercede in your personal lives. So Thursday will be a very powerful day, because we are all interceding. God wants to come Thursday and bind the enemy.
Amen.
He wants to answer our prayer.
Hallelujah.
So he, for him, he won't bind the enemy directly. He will bind the enemy through us. He's going to use us to bind the enemy. He's going to use us to break the power. Why he's not using me? Why he's not using us to bind the enemy? Because no intercession is going. You understand? The more you cry out for souls, the more God becomes angry, and he can do what he wants to do through us. You understand why so many weeks I've been wondering, why not? Why you are not using me to bind and to pray is not coming a big prayer, because God is telling, I can't do it without you interceding. So intercede enough intercession have to go, so that when God uses us to bind the enemy, he is going to release that much power. That resurrection power will be released when it depends upon our intercession. So from today onwards, every day are you going to intercede? Every
Amen.
Day in your personal prayers, intercede for the lost souls. Hallelujah. And he is going to release that power on Thursdays to bind and to break. I break its power in the name of Jesus. I break that witchcraft power in the name of Jesus. State that this belongs to us. Let us take our portion. Let us take our portion. Let us take up our position. Let us take up this city now. You rule it. You rule it. If you don't rule it, enemies will rule. To all sides of Mississauga City, south, north, and east, west, everything belongs to us.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus, we take the whole city in Jesus' name. You're selling that word to all sides of the city. You give up in the name of Jesus. 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 Open, Lord. Open the heavens. Open the heavens over the city, Lord. Under the open heavens, under the powers of angelic powers, under the angelic power, under the power of Jesus, under the power of Jesus, people can be saved, people can be saved, people can have encounters. Let us as a church, our role is, our duty is to make the heavens open, to make the heavens open to our prayers. If we can make the canopy, people can be saved. South, north, east, west, four corners, Mississauga, throughout Mississauga, oh, you send the word, everybody who is standing in the corner,
we declare the names of the Lord.
Amen.
He is El Shaddai. The Lord God Almighty. He is El Elyon. The Most High God. He is Adonai. The Lord Master. He is Yahweh. The Lord Jehovah. He is Jehovah Nissi. The Lord is my banner. He is Jehovah Ra. The Lord is my shepherd. He is Jehovah Rapha. Jehovah Shammah, the Lord is there.
Amen.
He is Jehovah Sittenu, the Lord is our righteousness.
Amen.
He is Jehovah Mekodishkan, the Lord who sacrificed. He is Jehovah Elohim, the everlasting God.
Amen.
He is Elohim,
Amen.
God. He is Kana, he is jealous.
Amen.
He is Jehovah Jireh, the Lord the provider. He is Jehovah Shalom, the Lord the peace.
Amen.
He is Jehovah Sabaoth, the Lord of hosts.
Amen. Amen. Hallelujah.
Mississauga
belong to me.
In Jesus' name. This is my inheritance.
This is my inheritance.
All the religions, Lord, we lift them up, Lord. We lift them up, Lord. Every person, every soul, Lord. Every soul, Lord. Every person, Lord. Every lost soul, Lord. Every young person.
person, Lord, every child, Lord, every old, Lord, visitation, Lord, revive, Lord, revive us, revive this land, bring revival into this land, Lord, bring visitations, Lord, bring encounters, Lord, visions, Lord, dreams, Lord, Lord, I pray for angelic visitations, Lord, send angels, Lord, angels, Lord, angels, Lord, every corner, every and we declare this is the city of God, city of God, Zion, city of God, dwelling place of God, house of God,